sorry I took so long changing.
I'm getting paid by the hour. By the way, thanks for cutting me in.
I got the idea from you.
But I would have done it for nothing.
I thought it was better if you got paid.
Well, let's get started, see what we got, huh?
All right.
You know this?
Da-da-da-da, yes, huh?
I can be happy, I can be sad, I can be good, or I can be bad. It all depends on you. Out in a crowd, I can be humble, or I can be proud. It all depends on you. I can save money or spend it, go right on. Or end it, you're to blame, honey, for what I do. I can be beggar, I can be king, I can be almost any old thing.
Am I any good? Am I good enough to get somewhere?
Yeah.
Will you tell that to Mr. Snyder, Johnny? I need someone like him. You know, sort of a manager.
You're expecting him to be your manager?
Why not? He has a lot of connections.
Are you kidding, aren't you?
No.
You were quick enough to spot a routine friendly pass when I made it. You must have a vague idea of what he wants. Do you know what his exact plans for you are? He's taking you to Florida with him. He told me so himself.
He told me that, too. But I'm not packing. Oh, I had a date. I forgot.
I wouldn't tell him that. Think fast, kid.
Just out of plain civil curiosity. I'd like to know, why did you give me a stand-up? And don't say you didn't get the message.
I told her myself, Marty.
All right, come on, let me hear the fancy story you're going to give me. Go on, I dare you.
No story, Mr. Snyder. I just forgot.
You forgot?
I don't know how I could have, but I did. And I'm very sorry. Will you forgive me?
Well, naturally, I thought that... Well, I didn't know what to think.
Well, you certainly didn't think I'd do a thing like that to you.
That's all right, dear. Everybody can make a mistake. How's she doing?
Oh, not bad. Not bad at all. In fact, she's quite a performer.
Did you hear that, Mr. Snyder? Now will you talk to Mr. Frobisher and ask him if I can have a little song?
I'll talk to him when I get good and ready. How do you like that? You had one lesson. Who says it's time for a swell head? You think you can fool the public? You want to get up before people and embarrass me?
I'm sorry. It's just been on my mind, you know. I guess this is my night for making mistakes, isn't it?
That's because you're tired. You're not thinking good. Hey, you got no business keeping her up so late. Come on, I'll take you home. You go right to bed.